That was great.
Yeah, he's a natural.
Welcome, Jose. I thank you very much. You're all my people. Like many Esau teachers, I am profoundly affected by the negative rhetoric and animosity towards immigrant communities. As the son of Mexican immigrants, I understand the fear people have on both sides. And I know the positive impact DACA has had. President Obama did a good thing pushing DACA. I echo the passion of many people all across the country. We are passionate because there is a storm of fire coming. And we can either hide in the bunkers and pray for the best, or we can mobilize and fight the flames together. I say, we fight together, side by side, arm in arm. Because we know there is a threat to DACA and where it's coming from. I tell my students, don't be afraid and don't get angry. Get smart. My job is to empower children by cultivating their minds, which is the greatest tool to empower themselves. I tell them, we will fight to keep DACA as law. But we'll be smart about it. Those who oppose DACA may be heartless, but they are not brainless. They are mobilized, they have a plan, and they have many tools, but we too will mobilize. We too will plan, and we have millions of tools. We have each other all across the country. And we are united, and that makes us very powerful. We're going to fight the smart fight and keep DACA and protect children, our children. When I first became an Esau teacher, my supervisor told me, don't be just a teacher, be an advocate. Advocate for these kids. And I have. Because even within the public school system, immigrant children need a voice. I stand before you as an American with parents from Mexico working as a public school teacher. My parents made a choice to come to America to make a better life for themselves and for their children. I am proof that these children will grow and become contributors to our country. I was one of these kids. Now I am here, and we are all here, and we will stand. And we will stand for what is right. We will fight the smart fight together. We are here to stay.